definitely going to need a torch in here. This amulet seems to be a key of some sort.